Hello everyone, and it's time for another Choiza album review. This time it is for Jail, and oh, it's so good. This album felt so nostalgic. Every single song made me feel like it was like a throwback. You know how we people used to have like Throwback Thursday or like Men Crush Monday and all those things. That's the vibe that this album gives me. It's like making me think of an era where I was just happy. And it doesn't have to be a specific point in time. There's just this nostalgia, connected to the album as a whole. I love how laid back he sounds on here. It feels like he was just in the studio having fun and just started freestyling, and it sounded so good they decided to keep it as an album. Can we talk about his flow? Because I feel like, because most of the time he's busy producing when he's not making music as Choiza or as dynamic duo with Gekko, is out there just like working behind the scene. It gets lost in translation just how great of a rapper he is. And when you actually get projects like this from him, you realize that, oh, hold on, we need to give him his flowers. And that's exactly what is happening here. It's just reminding you that, hey, I'm a great producer, I'm a great songwriter, but first and foremost, I am an amazing rapper. And I just love the way he sounds on here. He definitely owns this album. Well, it is, but this is something about it that is just so cool. Every single song is amazing. Do What I Do is that perfect intro, letting you know you're about to have the ride of your life. Mojuga is like that slow burner. Initially, I was not really vibing with the song, but then the more you listen to it, it just start eating away at your heart. I Wish is like that song that never leaves you. Family is just a perfect ending song for the project. And the star, I skipped a song here. The star is, of course, J.O. Chotel, somebody knows my name since what not nah, 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 I guess so few people call my name 때론 내게도 색한 내 이름 조금 소박해 깨워볼게 오래 기다린 날 가면 수가 내 문을 여는 기분 나도 모르다 나 문을 여는 기분 종교의 목숨 건 엄마 그게 너무 싫었던 아빠 집 위험에 맞선 난폭함 집 구석은 가끔 난장 겁에 질린 동생들 라디나 밀려준 장남 아무것도 못했지 그저 무기력하게 가만히 숨죽이고 있어야 했던 내가 미웠어 작고 약한 화낼 용기조차 없어 익힌 생존 기술은 착함 좀 억울해도 나나 참으면 잠잠해져 그때부터 생겼지 착해야 한다는 강박 양보를 버릇처럼 무고한 내 시간만 죽이고 거절은 미안해서 못해 남의 일 돕느라 무리고 갈등은 피곤해 일 커지기 전에 내가 먼저 숙이고 누가 내 나 눈치 보는 거 힘들어 힘들게 모은 돈 뿌리고 자기만 아는 건 나빠 근데 자기조차 모르는 건 아파 아파할 나조차 내겐 없어 무감각 그동안 난날 방치했지 관계라는 장막 뒤에 J-A-E-H-O, J-O, somebody knows my name Since what, not, 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 I guess so Few people call my name 때론 내게도 어색한 내 이름 조금 소박해 깨워볼게 오래 기다린 날 가면 수가 내 나 문을 여는 기분 나도 모르다 나 문을 여는 기분 그래도 참 다행인 건 나를 이끈 좋은 인연 친구 연인 만남 이별
텅 빈 날 채워주고 차갑게 식어 버린 날 데워줬던 사람들. 어쩌면 뒤틀리고 비틀린 나이고 삐풀린 긴 방황을 막아줬는지도 몰라. 가르쳐줬지 사랑을. 나보다 날 더 생각해주던 내 자랑들. 잘한 게 있다면 음악을 시작한 거. 비웃음 속에서도 용기는 출사편 비장한 거. 때론 조롱거리 토론거리 인생을 삼킬 듯한 소용돌이. 속에서도 정신줄 꼭 잡고 한음을만 판 거. 분 넘치는 성취 경제적 독립 다 가진 것 같았는데 없더라 내 목소리. 꼭 잠궈둔 내 맘에 방에 오랜 시간 고립된 날 만나고 싶어. 나와 나의 재조립. J-A-E-H-O-J-O Somebody knows my name. Since what not nah, 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 계속 few people call my name. 때론 내게도 어색한 내 이름. 조금 소박해 깨워볼게 오래 기다린 날. 가면 수가 내 문을 여는 기분. 나도 모르던 나 문을 여는 기분. 재호야 그렇게 쉽게 사람을 믿어서야. 맘이 너무 약해 잔정이 많아서야. 다 열고 받아줘봐야 누가 알아줘. 다 퍼다주고 나면 도대체 뭐가 남아. 너무 착해 빠져서 나는 걱정이야. 외로운 거 그냥 사람이 좋은 거야. 제발 오늘만큼은 참지 말고 울어. 제발 오늘 버티지 말고 울어. 야 우냐? J-A-E-H-O Somebody loves your name. Somebody loves your name. 모두 다 loves your name.
And that was my favorite song in this album. First of all, putting Gecko on the song was already like a cheat code, because the two of them always make magic. They know how to make a hit. They know that when they come together, there's fireworks everywhere. And then you are going to take this amazing beat with this great vibe. And what do? You put in just a cheat code and give us that amazing dynamic duo chemistry in a song. But it's in your solo album. Oh, I love it. I love when they work on each other project, because it low-key feels like an unofficial dynamic duo release, but very much so in the tone of that person solo vibe. Because as much as they have this amazing chemistry and the sound that represent dynamic duo, separately, they definitely are two different, distinct artists. And when they collab on their personal project, whoever is the one coming to work in there, it feels different. It feels like they are giving the type of energy that you expect with this specific vibe. And it's so good. I love the song. It's very, very just like calming to me. The chorus is super catchy. It's just the type of song that you close your eyes and enjoy, and I love that so much. Let me know in the comments which of the songs in this project ended up being your favorite. If you want more, check out Dynamic Duo's dedicated playlist on the channel.